river has reached the first breakwater. This can't be good. Guess which puppy does not get to go inside until her feet and hands are dried. I wanted to go into town tomorrow, but the road is underwater. If the second wall is breached, I'll be heading up for higher ground.